It is 2 years in the making, and if you've been on the Crosstown Expressway, you have probably seen construction of Tampa General Hospital's Brandon Healthplex. While the wait is over, construction is complete. The emergency department opens today at 7 a.m., but the Healthplex offers a lot more than just emergency care. I'm ABC Action News reporter Heather Lee. I'll tell you the specific services this facility offers and how it's helping folks in Brandon get health care quicker.